Alright, welcome back. This is part two of Rome. No, Ryse.
I don't even know what game we're playing.
Ryse, son of Rome. There it is. Let's see. I think we are starting right where we left off. Oh yeah, I noticed on the previous video that the my microphone has been picking up the controller sounds. It's not my intention for that to happen, but I have a crappy microphone, so. No, father! So you happen to get a little bit of the clicks, so I apologize. I'm looking into getting a new mic soon.
Worse than I could have imagined. You must save Rome. Save it from...
You think he would have put armor on when all this was going down? Like, they walked right past it. The main character took his helmet. It's like, okay.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I will spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Aw, yeah. Instant promotion.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
They said docking.
The chains are rising.
I don't know, I have a dirty mind. That like Poseidon or who's the Roman god of the ocean, of water, whatever. Neptune, yeah. For having like heavy armor on too. He swims pretty well in water. It's like, eh, no big deal.
Sorry, my friend.
Heavy attacks.
Take down that chain tower.
Scrolls, collecting scrolls. Whoa.
Got one.
Evasion. All right. Whoops.
Whoa.
to me. Our fleet is destroyed. The beach is in enemy hands. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Centurion?
Dead! Dead! He must be dead!
Should we fall back?
Do we have a rally point?
I don't know!
Did anyone expect this?
The Austrians are good.
Hold until I give the word.
Alright, give me some spares. Spears. Took like an arrow in the neck.
Retreat! Fall back!
Forward, men! We're almost at the tower! Formation! Hold shields!
Watch the gaps!
Knock those arrows. It's like point blank right here. Come on. Why, at what point do you like just rush them? There you go.
We are gonna take out that tower then. Let's move.
Both at the same time.
We need to get the counterweight up, Marius!
Raise the counterweight! Roman scum! This tower is ours now! Archers, watch out!
Yeah. I don't know what that was, but I guess it just ended the cutscene. Oh man. Oh, okay. Those are like the chains that were holding the boats back. I was like, what's the big deal with this building?
formation! On me!
Pick it up!
Steady shields!
Keep inside!
Oh. Whoops. I did a little bit early. I'll let them shoot. Cool. I'll throw like spears back at him. It's like, suck it.
We've got to hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries!
Oh, give me that shield right there.
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out!
I don't know what's going on. I barely lived through that. Combo.
Come fight!
stabby stabby. Where am I going? This way? Wow, through the barrel? Come on.
Forward! To the wall!
Fall back! Retreat!
I don't fear you!
Oh man, I'm gonna die. Ah, I died by arrows. Oh, shot me in the face. Let's do focus chain. Let's do all focus. Some health.
Okay.
Soldier focus key and upgrade. Focus point increased after successfully scoring action. Alright. Let's try those. I'm trying to figure out what the hell's going on in this level. It's too many arrows flying at my face. Puncturing. Making holes where there shouldn't be holes.
Forward to the wall. Fall back, retreat.
This asshole. Yeah, suck it.
Follow me. Come on.
Your father was a man of the people, Marius. It's an honor to serve his kin.
What's up here?
This way.
Up the stairs, go!
That's my gas!
To the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back. Understood.
What am I doing? Am I doing this thing yet?
On the catapult!
I'm like a sniper. Can't miss. Boom, shakalaka.
Nova belongs to the Britons now, Roman.
Yeah. Beast!
Run while you can!
So much button mashing.
Rotating catapult.
Take two. Man with the tasty metal nipples. Okay, okay.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down, lads. Now,
you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander. King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engage the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Look at that dagger. I feel like that dagger is going to be pretty important in the end.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
My way, or the paved cobble highway.
Captain Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
Can't go that way? Oh, shield.
heard what Boudicca said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, raise the alarm. Any
time to jump!
Little Roman, all by himself.
That was, but it was an achievement.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps or strangulation?
Okay. Let's go in. Yes.
This must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
Watch out for the traps. It was a pain in the ass to kill. Dual swords.
You think someone's coming?
It's a legion. We'd have heard them by now. Just relax.
Hello?
What's this? Fight me!
cap.
Can pick up that spear. Oh, here's more people. Focus going. There's gonna be a trap coming up or something. Left or right? If I keep going left.
I heard a legion might try for the aqueduct. I'd like to see him get past those extra archers Boudica is stationed there.
So we just watch this forest path to make sure no rogue.
Slaughter the pig!
Hello, Roman.
Ah!
Hello.
Where's your legion hiding? Ah! Embrace your death!
Attack the strongest one, I guess. Sorry about that. See you later.
I expected. Better hurry to the aqueduct.
Legions approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my commands.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Ooh. Gross.
Ugh.
I think I'm going to end the second video here. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you next time for part 3. Bye.